Hello everyone! We're now in front of Multimedia Pavilion. As you know, our house is now on the boat, but the team is absolutely not sitting still. There's so much going on. This is our office. Here people are working very hard, but we're also working at MPSP to finish the last panels of our facade. And we're making models and a lot more. So let's have a look inside. So we're now in the office of Multimedia Pavilion and we just delivered our final deliverable, deliverable 7. And that's a very big document with all the information about our team and our project, and it's juried by the SDME. For the rest, we're tracking our boat, which is now, I think, somewhere out of Rotterdam.
Knip.
You might already know from the Facebook post, our ship, our container is left the harbor of Rotterdam. So if you can see over here, Linde is now looking at where our ship is. Where is our ship, Linde?
It's still in the harbor, but it's no longer on the dock. So, you know.
So it left.
It's going. Yeah. It's
nice.
Now.
Okay, cool. And we're making a model. A model of the urban context of Link, so the apartment complex in its surroundings. And we're making it in the workshop of Vertigo on the TUE. Knip. One of the solar panels, as you can see, it's very, very tiny, and it's scale 1 to 50. And this is for the big urban model that Koen and Alina are making behind me right now. On the solar decathlon, we will have a very big model in the middle of our building of the apartment complex in its urban context. So we have small palm trees, we have a curved atrium, and we have the tiles on scale. And one of the other very important things we're doing right now is finishing the MPSP facade panels. And we designed them ourselves together with MPSP, and we're also making them ourselves in the factory in Rosmalen and Amsterdam. Let's see.
Guys, we're here at MPSP Amsterdam. Here we make the biocomposite tiles, and making a biocomposite tile is actually like making a cake. We first make the dough, which we do over here, our big mixer and all the biocomposite materials. And after making the dough, we have to bake the cake. So we have to bake the tile, we're pressing it in this mold, and it's also very hot. And then the result you can see here, it's a beautiful tile which we'll place on the west and south facade of Link.